Super 14 champions of the Bulls.
Hi, my name is Jaco Fisagi. I'm currently 25 years old. I'm turning 26 in July, and I'm from a town in the Western Cape called Glen William. If not a professional rugby player, I would have chosen Formula One because I like adrenaline, so I think that rush must be amazing. And you also get to see the world. Yeah, firstly, I have a big love for the ocean, and so from there on, I decided to get a pencil duck and started pencil duck racing, or otherwise known as Thundercat racing. And I got the opportunity to take part in the 50th Transagallas over the December holiday. And yes, it was great fun, and it's always nice to challenge the body in that tough conditions, since it's known as the toughest inflatable boat race in the world. So we just came back from tour, and I think the guy that eats the most is definitely Jesse. He doesn't eat a lot at once, but he eats the whole day. I think the guy who takes the longest to get ready is definitely Johnny Kotze. I don't know if he's trying to be a male model, but he's definitely using a lot of products. Funniest guy would definitely be Piers Koeman. He always has a joke or a trick up his sleeve. My rugby hero. I don't really think I have a hero that I look up to. I try to learn from everyone I can. I think the guy that I've learned the most from is Adrian Strauss. Yeah, that speaks for itself. We started off the season very well against the Hurricanes, and from there we didn't capitalize on the full 80 minutes, and I think the weekend when we actually played for 80 minutes, everything came together, so looking forward for the rest of the season.
Super 14 champions of the Bulls.